Okay, my college prep friends, here we go. This is the assignment for the what I'm calling right now Google Drive number 2. This is we're going to set up a spreadsheet on Google Drive to keep track of our con progress, all our practice, and our SAT scores and our practice tests. And I'm going to try to be more quick and to the point because some of you guys are saying, hey, these videos are getting too long. So here's what we're going to do. First thing is let's go and start a spreadsheet. So I'm going to open up a new tab.